When we just ran the Pitch Perfect app, we saw that the segue is getting cold, but that the Play Sounds view controller still does not know the path of the recorded audio. When the segue is cold, there is a function that is triggered on the existing view controller to help it prepare for a segue. It is called Prepare for Seg. Remember, this is on the existing view controller, not the one we're going to. So let's open up Record Sounds view controller and scroll towards the bottom. If we start typing prepare, we see that autocomplete fills out prepare for interface or prepare for segue. Let's choose prepare for segue. In the prepare for seg function, we need to add a few lines of code. First, we check that this is the segue that we want, that it has the stop recording identifier. Then we can grab the Play Sounds view controller from the handy property destination view controller. Because this property is of type UI view controller, but we know it's a Play Sounds view controller, we can downcast it, as you see here, with the AS exclamation mark. Next, we grab the sender, which is where we pack the URL. And finally, we set the recorded audio property of the Play Sounds view controller to that URL. Now, the Play Sounds view controller is receiving the recorded audio file URL and is set for playback.